bring Bohannon in a situation like this. You got Mel Rojas, a right-hander. You've got Bohannon warm. You got a on deck. He's talking about Al right there. That's Brian Bohannon.
Willie Randolph shaking his head. Yes, see, I told you. That's just what they were talking about. O'Neill has faced Rojas before. 1-for-5 off Rojas. 2 on, 1 out. First ball hitting left field. It is deep. At the wall, guilty. Way back. Back by. One run, Paul O'Neill. A 3-run homer. And the Yankees lead at 6-4.
First pitch, splitter. Home run number 10 for O'Neill. And if we talked about it before, we have every right to talk about it after. Why wasn't Bohannon in the ballgame?